when we think creatively, both hemispheres are involved. That does not mean that they do the same thing. So there is lateralization, different functions in the right and left hemisphere. But one thing that has come out very clearly in the last few years is that the connectivity between the two is the key. So more than what structure is active at any time is how fast and how well they communicate.